Alright, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Island 2675 here. And the update just dropped for The Division. Now I know people don't play this no more, blah blah blah, whatever. I still play every now and then. They added a slew of new features. So what I'm here to test today is they added these seal caches to the vendors. Depending on where what vendor you buy it from, you can buy it with Phoenix credits, you can buy some with your regular cash, or you can buy some from the Dark Zone vendor with Dark Zone cash. And it's all in the base of ops. So I bought some and I want to open them and I want to see what I get. I'm not going to go into detail on everything that they changed, because just read the patch notes, because I can't go through all that. I'm gonna be here for an hour explaining everything, and there's tons of videos on YouTube about that anyway, so whatever. Alright, so go to my inventory here and check out these caches. Just bought them, all of them, just now. Okay, so these caches say these are your basic seal cache. It's guaranteed you get a high-end item, and it says resources 5 to 15 Phoenix credits. I don't know what that means. Maybe I'll get 5 to 15 Phoenix credits plus an high-end item. That'd be good. So the new high score is 229. So anything below that is, anything other than 229 is just lower. The highest now is 229. All right. So let's see what we get through these caches. Let's pop them open. Number one. Okay. I got me 5 Phoenix credits. And I got this Tactical Authority pack. Nice. I'll accept that. Alright. Let's see what this... another basic one. Let's see what this one gives us. Oh, this one is an M870 Express. It's a shotgun. That's a pump shotty. I got 9 Phoenix credits. And this is also a top score gun weapon. Cool. I'm not a big fan of these kind of shotguns, so I'll probably just end up dismantling it. Alright, this is the Dark Zone cache. Let's see what I get in that one. This one you can get 10 to 20 Phoenix credits and a high-end item. Alright. And I got 19 Phoenix credits and I got a Striker knee pad. Also 229. Highest score in the game right now. Cool. What else we got? This is a gear seal cache. So this one just gives me an item. That's it. No resources. Alright. Let's see what we get. Oh, we got a tactical holster. Also 229. I noticed that all of these is just giving me 229 items. Which is cool, I'm not complaining. Alright, so we got a mod sealed cache. This one doesn't give you any Phoenix credits also. So let's check this out. Open says me. I got a prototype performance mod. Level 30. Cool. I'll take it. Check it out later and see what it's about. And last but not least, let's see what this weapon seal cache. Also no resources. Let's pop this bad boy open. Double barrel sawed off shotgun. Pretty powerful gun, but I'm not with the pump shotties, so I don't know. Maybe they've changed. I heard that they nerfed the shotgun, so I don't know. I haven't tested them out yet, but they might be useless now. But we'll see. I'll test it out. If I like it, I might keep it. All right. Well, that's it. I just bought all those caches and just pop them open just to see what I'll get. And I got all top score stuff, which is pretty sweet. So, yeah, that's about it. I don't know. I might make another video about some other stuff that they change. Or I might not, because everybody and their mother is making videos like that on YouTube. So I just wanted to make this video and show you guys what I got with my caches that I bought. All right, guys, this is Fox Boy, and I'm signing off. Peace.